All these listed and more are forms available for orientation. To make sure if you are eligible, visit our UH webpage and the links listed below.
Make sure to complete all these forms in time so when you come to orientation, everything is processed and ready to go.